there is a hole in a rock because the waves keep on coming and it makes a hole in the rock. I think that's the biggest hole I've ever seen in a rock, like an actual deep down hole. And it's to show you that anything's possible. And it's also to show you that the waves are like soft and positive, and positive words can affect someone that is like a rock.